All right, guys, we have 21 Select Hybrid Football 2-box Pick Your Teams number 1. I added a bounty to the breaks of this product. If we pull a Trevor Lawrence, a Justin Fields, a Zach Wilson, Trey Lance, Mac Jones, or Jamar Chase, gold or better, the person that hits the card automatically gets a promo spot. If we hit a gold, I'm going to add one extra spot to it, so top two would be in from the random. If we hit a green, I'm going to add three extra spots, so top four in the random at the end of the break would get in. And if we hit a black, top 11 would get in. There's details about it in the description of the break on the site. Freiermuth is a beast. Too bad the Steelers have crappy quarterbacks. Kenny got a concussion, though. Kenny came out, so. Mitch, dude, Freiermuth could have had like four touchdowns this weekend if Mitch could just put the ball into his hands. Mitch threw it underthrew him twice. It got intercepted. Now let's see some color. They're going to be quick breaks, but this stuff has been known to be explosive. It's been known to be explosive. Good luck. I'm shipping everything. Najee. Lamar Jackson, blue. Blue is to 25. All these cards are pretty low numbered as well. Eli Mitchell, hollow for the Niners. Red of Nick Chubb for the Browns. It's to 49. Highest numbered one in the hole is the red. Reds are to 49. Jared Doakes. Mahomes. Nice. The Fields Concourse. Smith Marset, Vikings. Cooks. Cooks will not be a Texan next year. Nice. Jalen Hurts. No golds or anything this break. Ramondre Patriots, not a bad one. Trey Lance Concourse. Wow, Trey Lance red. Sick. /35/49 Concourse. Nice hit. It's got the Niners, Billy. Collins, Texans. Jalen Darden /$25. And Mac. No bounty cards. Just kill the next one. Chronicles Draft Basketball is going as well. Top spot gets a promo spot after the little mini recap. Trade /49. Top spot on 6. Boom. He said, bro, get a connection that works. One, two, three, four, five, six. They're in. You want to see the Michael Jackson musical on Broadway, but the tickets are pricey? I could imagine. Oh, here's the next one. Here's Chronicles. We're close. Rockets and Thunder are there.
It's definitely going.
Probably do the other one on the website, too. If anybody wants the Rockets or the Thunder, they could both take 10 off. 59 on the Rockets, 59 on the Thunder. Why not? There's select as well. Unless somebody took some of these teams, I don't know. I gotta double check here. Bucks are off for Dean. How have we not pulled a Kaboom out of freaking 40 boxes of Chronicles yet? If anybody wants to kill Chronicles for 250, you can. That's 17 off. I know some of you guys have been killing them lately, so. Razor took the Vikings and the Broncos. Can't guarantee that. Six left on select. About three left. Cardinals, Seahawks, Rams for Mel. Chet Auto. Yeah, we had a Chet. We had Chet from Chet was a select auto. Yeah, you're right. The case before this, we pulled Chet three times autograph. Haven't pulled a Paolo autograph yet. Pulled a bunch of Chet. Thunder are off. We're close on everything. I don't want to do numbers on the Chronicles, though, so if we could just sell it out, that would be ideal. The numbers just kind of makes it messy. 170 for Chronicles if anybody wants to kill it. Where's my Chronicles guys at? We need to get Bowman moving. Yeah, Dean, that works. I feel like we're going to open a bunch of this. So one left on Chronicles. We'll get that full right after this. Let's see that Matt guy. You sent? All righty.